Hey guys, I'm Kat Armendariz here at my studio in Las Vegas, and I'll show you some quick tips right here with my backdrops, Click Props backdrops. So I have panels blue, and I have panels white on the right, and I have soft master gray on the floor. And today I'm gonna show you how I use soft master gray as a marble floor instead of a backdrop. I'm gonna show you how I have this laid out. And you can see already from here, it already looks like a floor. Let me hit this. We're gonna do a test shot. This is a great way to test your lighting, text your pictures. Boom, here we go. I'm gonna show you what that looks like. It's always good to practice posing your own pictures so you can help your clients pose as well. So there you go, you've got a marble floor and the panels for the backdrop.